All right.
I see an entrance, made a big old hole. I see bullet fragments. No way. I gotta take this thing off. Let's see what it did here. Oh, it stopped. It stopped, and you know what? Here's the thing, check this out. Big deformation, you're probably gonna have a really messed up sternum, but the deformation on this lower one, it's actually pretty minimal on this 5.56. That's a 308. That's just that much energy going through this thing, but holy shit, I'm super impressed.